name is Alejandra. I'm studying modern languages program. I'm from Colombia. I'm 21 years old.
What's your opinion? Should women be allowed to become clergy in the Catholic Church?
I consider that they should be allowed to be a priest, because I think that women in this century, I don't know, have to be more professional, something like that. Not only men. I consider that women have the right to do the same as well as men do. This is my opinion.